My fellow Americans, I hear that a famous coffee company will open their own homeless shelter with unlimited coffee and free restroom usage. If elected councilperson, I guarantee that this will no longer be the government of exclusion by the bombastic elite, but instead this will be the government of inclusion, of full and equal accommodations, advantages, facilities, privileges, or services of every kind whatsoever. The bombastic mayor's office says there are over 1,000 housing rent complaints every month, and there were over 13,000 illegal eviction complaints. This is unacceptable. The rent stabilization and code enforcement departments, I believe, are racist and corrupt. City employees who practice retaliation against and harass those who make housing complaints will be transferred to the Department of Limbo, where they will receive English comprehension and harassment training. The department heads of rent stabilization and housing and community investment need to be replaced. For those tenants who face no-fault evictions, I fight for guaranteed replacement housing at the same rent amount. I support local control of zoning and planning authority. I support single-family home lots. I will seek a moratorium to halt luxury rent apartments. New apartment buildings must be 85% affordable and 15% moderate income rents. Lack of parking is exacerbated by the real estate developers of the elite. I fight for an elected Metro Transportation Board. Stop electing the elite. We have the money and the solutions. What we urgently need is a new leader like myself who will treat homelessness, housing, gentrification, jobs, and transportation with the efficiency and fiscal accountability that they require. Our population is on the rise, and so is crime. We need more police and increased benefits, coupled with more sensitivity and bias training. We need better pay and better working conditions for teachers. I support the elimination of civil court filing fees for individuals and the addition of evening and weekend civil court hours. I support more services for our veterans. I envision a Los Angeles as not just for the benefit of the few, but for all of us. This election year, do the right thing. Together, you and I can make this happen. The 2020 trail, don't take the monorail, don't take the L. Just vote by mail. You will be heard starting February 3rd. My name is G. Juan Johnson. With my honesty, experience, and tenacity, we will change the way Los Angeles government does business. Godspeed, and God bless all of us.